I found up with a cool video idea I can do. I have a lot of headliners packs. I have 1, 2, 3, 5, 6, 8, 11, 13, 15, 19, 20, 24. All the way up to 40, which was the last one. So to start off, Josh Donaldson was the set one headliner back in MLB The Show 21. And we just pulled him. Wow. I wasn't expecting that. Wow, that's cool. That's really cool. Set two with CJ Abrams. I have two of these. Gold was the best we did. Set three was a rookie of the year team standard. Set five, Pug. Never pulled him. I really wanted this card. And never got around to getting him. Set six, Reno. Pulled him a bunch. Got a gold. Nemo. Here to be slow with headliners. Egypt Net. This is another card that I really wanted. Greg Maddux. Your Don is like 90 plus. Pedro. Here you go, uniform. Pedro again. Did not pull on myself. The glove, but there's only Glacius. Carlos Santana, we're getting into good headliners now. Bob Gibson, pulled him. Anthony Rizzo, I pulled him twice. Did he get another diamond? Buster Posey. He was an 89 in the game that finished off as a career. Did him some respect. Logan Gilbert. Crazy Astros uniform. And an AS for Steven Strasburg, first set with red lights. I have three of these. And it is going to be Strasburg. Wow. Red lights. All right. That is a keeper right there. I actually do have him. Never mind. That is not a keeper. Wow, that's cool to see. Let's see one more. Go back, back. Manny Machado. Another card that I really want to pull. Got two of these. Nothing out of that. Mad Bum. Basically a cheap two-way player. He could hit a bit. Andrew Miller. He was such a good pitcher. For 98 headliner. He was amazing. Andrew Vaughn. Two of these facts. We're going to be dry. We just got the red lights. Set 35. Abreg. Bregman's awesome. Can't get him here. Set 37, Nate Pearson. Set 39, Kerry Wood. Two set 40s for Yelich. One. We need to see the gold lights. Did not get the gold lights, but we did get red lights. So I will take red lights. Okay, this is a profit-based video, so whatever profit we make, we go back again until we can't make any more profit. So we got a set four with Earl Hershiser. Hey, pretty good Phillies back there. Pudge again. come on. I really wanted to pull this card so bad. Anthony Rizzo. Manny Machado. He's at 40, I think. Austin Martin. Andrew Vaughn, I did not get that 40. Mini Minoso was the first 99 overall. He pulled from packs and carry. Wow, that was really weak. Well, we can open some standards. Since we're so close to profit, we'll get it. We'll rip standards. So we're gonna need diamond luck out of the standards, man. Not to make it a huge long video, but I had an idea from ripping all these standards and getting a bunch of diamonds. I got so many of them, in fact, like, it takes about 3 minutes to pull one, and then you'll pull one. Like that. And we made profit. Just like that. We could do our big, another set. Three headliners aside. Set two with CJ Abrams. Does not pull him. Set 13 with Pedro. Packs have been dry. This may be the last one if we don't get anything. Manny. Wow. We're not close.